All Microsoft Office programs can check spelling and most can check grammar. To run the spelling and grammar checker manually, to start a check the spelling and grammar in your file, just press F7 or follow this step. Open most Office programs, click the review tab on the ribbon. In SS or info path, you can skip this step. In project, you will go to the project tab. Click spelling or spelling grammar. As you can see, there is a below a file tab, there is an option of spelling and grammar. If the program finds spelling mistakes, a dialog box appears with the first misspelled word found by the spelling checker. After you decide how to resolve the misspelling, ignoring it, adding it to the program directory, or changing it, the program moves to the next misspelled word. Turn the automatic spelling and grammar checker on or off. By default, Word automatically checks your document for spelling and grammar error, so you may not even need to run a separate check. These errors are indicated by colored wavy lines. Although we are going to see how we are going to do that, click the File tab to access Backstage View, then click Option. As you can see in this figure, in File tab, in last button is option button, we have to click on that. A dialog box will appear on the left side of the dialog box. Select proofing. From here, you have several options to choose from. For example, if you don't want Word to mark a spelling error, grammar error, or frequently confused word automatically, simply uncheck the desired options. If you have turned off the automatic spelling or grammar check, you can still go to review tab and click the spelling and grammar command to run a new check. Check spelling and grammar in a different language. Click or tap where you are going to add test or select the test that you want to mark as a different language. On the review tab, select language, set proofing language, select the language you want to use, select OK. Now we are going to Thesaurus Research Pen in Microsoft Word. Type in a word into a search for a box and press Enter. Alternatively, press Alt on the keyboard and click a word in your document. Word display a list of alternatives that you can use. If you find a word in the list that you did like to use, click on the down arrow that appears to the right and select Insert. If you had selected a word in your document, the word you selected in Research Pen will replace it. If you not, the word will simply be inserted into your document where the cursor was positioned. If you want to continue your research and look up further synonyms for another word in the list, click on it. That word will be placed in the search for box and its synonyms will display in the list. So, non-printing character in Word. To show non-printing character in Word document, click the Home tab in the ribbon, then click the Show Hide Non-Printing Character button within the Paragraph button group. To hide the display of non-printing character in a document, click Show Hide Non-Printing Character button again.